Good morning, Stanton. This is Scooter, coming to you from the beautiful Brio's Breaker Yard on Damer. Today, we got the Origin 315P. Powered by Honda. Now, I know what you're thinking, that there's a white-collar exploration ship. But I'm here to tell you that this is an all-purpose multi-role ship. You want to be a private investigator? No problem. With the Taylor Photo lens, you can capture those cheating spouses. Now, if you want to do some entry-level racing, this old girl can get up and get it. Now, what about them blue-collar jobs? Well, this old girl does them, too. Look at this here carger hole. It's big enough for your carger, your lumber, a clone army, and it's great for picking up your day laborers.
All right, I need a few strong men to clear the back 40. You boys hang on.
It ain't got much in the way of weapons, but it's enough to tell them pirates to get on and get.
All right now, y'all get on and get.
Now look a here. Inside, you got this mud runner. In case you come in with muddy boots, you can just hose it on out. Now on the first floor, you got your cockpit and fire extinguisher and your toilet closet. And right here, you got your flushes for number ones, number twos, and number threes. That's for those big Benny sphincter fire noodles. And on the second floor, you got your kitchen-bedroom combo. It's an open floor plan. And it has all the amenities you would expect, such as a bed, a TV, gun rack, and wine glasses. Up top, you got your gander window. And it's fully tinted, so you ain't got to worry about no peeping toms. And that brings us to the single greatest selling point of this ship, the mini fridge. That's right, folks. This sucker uses the vacuum of space to keep your beer extra frosty.
Frosty.
All right, folks. If you want to take this old girl for a test flight, you just... Oh, what do we got here? Can I help you fellas with something?
Yeah, you can help us by handing over that ship. Unless you want my friend here to pump you full of lead.
Well, I don't recommend you fellas do that since Meemaw's over there in her easy chair.
I don't care about no old woman in a rocking chair.
You might want to take a look at the particular chair she's sitting in.
Yeah, okay.
Scooter, is that my double dog delivery?
Here's your double dog, you kooky old bitch.
Scooter, I don't want you hanging around people who use that kind of language.
All right, folks. If you want to take this old girl for a test flight, you just come on down and you tell Scooter Scooter sent you. Y'all have a good evening. Woo!
All sales are final. Scooter is not responsible for union strikes, carpet stains, or sentient vending machines. Approach Meemaw with caution.
And can somebody bring Meemaw Double Dog? She's getting cranky.